right here, I've got some asparagus. See how the water's starting to turn green a little bit? That's a sign that I know the stuff is done. Let's just bring it right over here. Got some cold water in.
Ice would be best, but this will be good enough. There's not a ton of it. We just want to stop the cooking process ASAP so we maintain the bright green color.
Pan back on there and let that heat up. Okay, so next step, pan's heating up. We're gonna do an episode called P for Pancetta. All right, we'll play at V for Vendetta. What we have here is 5 scallops, sea scallops, nice big, they're U10s. Then we have some pancetta. I'm gonna take each one of these, place pancetta over the top. Kind of wrap it, something like that. I'm just draping pancetta, call that a drape. Aside from these, we've got some king crab here, king crab meat, and parsnip puree. And how do you know how to do that stuff? I've already showed you in other videos. I'll put a link to them with this post. All right, so just this is stuff I always kind of like to have ready to go. It just makes cooking a little more fun. Parsnip puree is my go-to to replace mashed potatoes. Risotto or those types of things. 5. Okay? Started just like that. Our pan's good and hot. Thinking we can check. Yep. Some oil in there. Give them a tiny little touch of salt on the back. Pancetta is going to do its work, giving us most of the salt, but that'll kind of help it along. So we'll let those cook a minute or two, and I'll show you when to flip them. Right, while our scallops are going, I'm going to take my parsnip puree and just toss it in the microwave. While that's heating, I'll take my asparagus. Line them up like so, and give them that nice fire cut. See that, how it gives a nice, cool look to it. Alternative look. We'll check our scallops here. Kind of undraping a little bit, but. Kind of bunch all these together to get the rest of that pancetta held tightly to it and cook. Let those rest for a second. Puree's coming along. I've got my crab and my asparagus. Got about 30 seconds. I'll just do 1, 2, 5 scoops, right? 1 for each scallop. Crab. Kind of looks like a bowl full of mush, doesn't it? Tastes good though, I promise. Alright, so then we'll go, let's do it here. Center. So we're only gonna do three, you guys. I don't wanna overcrowd the plate. Balsamic. A little drizzle on each one. And then last but not least, got our hollandaise hanging out with us. Pancetta crusted sea scallops over asparagus and king crab parsnip puree with aged balsamic and hollandaise. Looks good or what? You guys, it's not that hard to keep it paleo.